What's one secret you never told your mother, bro?
That one time I beat my dick so goddamn hard I couldn't feel my left leg.
Shit, bro, that's intense, bro. Alright, cut it, cut it.
My nigga.
Alright, what's one thing that you've never told your parents?
I never told my parents that I snuck out to a party and it got shut down by the cops.
Damn, shut down by the cops? When, what time was it, like, at night?
This was, like, around 12.
12 o'clock in the
but
night?
But, like, we've been partying for a while.
Damn. Alright, bro. We're with Jose again. Alright, bro. Would you rather have no knees or no elbows, bro?
No knees? Yeah,
I guess. Why not no knees, though?
I don't know, bro.
Try, you should. Like, if you have no knees, bro, you can't fight, bro. I mean, you can, but, like, you gotta go, like, you feel? So you have elbows, bro. Because, I mean, you gotta use the right and left hand.
For real,
because if not, you're gonna be sure that you're good. So, elbows or no knees? What's something you've never told your mother or your father? Yeah, speak loud.
One thing I've never told my mom, my parents, is that, right after school, I kind of ditched school. Not really, but you know, like, yeah.
You ditched school.
It was extreme. It was very extreme. Pretty cool, y'all should do that. Pretty cool.
Alright, end that shit. Alright, we got the microphone right here. What's a good question? Don't record yet. I'm finna think.